Ja. Get all that done. See any more places to get quests? Everything should be good to go. Go do that main quest. Oops. What? That was unbelievable. They're down below, huh?
What do you want?
I'm looking for the saviors.
Don't know what you're talking about.
I'm one of Brecken's men from the tower.
Don't care where you're from. Get your ass out of here or I'll stop being so fucking polite.
Listen, I know you're smuggling people out of the slums. There's a girl who came through. Jade?
I think you better get the hell out of here.
No, just listen. I cut Rise up and now his whole goddamn gang is after me. I could use some cooperation here.
You? You're the one who chopped Rise's hand off?
Yeah, and now I have to get to Sector Zero.
What's your name?
Crane.
Well, Crane, you're in for some heartbreak if you think going to Sector Zero will get you off Rice's shit list, but wait here.
Can I sit on your little couch? Little chair?
I got a guy here who claims he's the one who took Rice's hand off. Crane. Yeah, that's what he said. You? Are you sure?
You have a nice little safe zone right here.
Come here. Okay, we'll get you to the other side.
Right when?
Right now.
What about payment?
What you did to Rice, that's more than enough payment for us. Go to the collapsed tunnel that led to Old Town. Knock at the door that leads to the sewers. Someone will take good care of you.
Will do. Thanks.
Nah, man. Thank you.
Okay, now you're a nice dude. Is that the tunnel I blew up? Well, one of the tunnels? I can't remember which one it was though. All the way over there. What the hell, what did I slide for? Damn. On top of the freeway or what? How was that? A boy. Pretty weird. How are you supposed to make it over there? There we go. That worked like a charm. Is it under? Oh, it's over here. I can't believe there's none of those scary monsters. How do I get burnt? I can't believe there's no volatiles in there.
First, Jank was reluctant to even talk to me. After I mentioned what I did to Rice, the Saviors decided to give me a hand. They helped me get to Sector Zero.
Well, cool. Nice and dark. Great. Thought there would have been somebody at least watching the door.
Crain?
Yeah, that's me.
Good to meet you. I'm Hazan. I'm going to be helping you change your scenery.
So did you take Jade through too?
Who?
She's from here. Dark hair, pretty, tough as nails.
Maybe. Don't know. We don't always ask names.
There's zombies up in here. Oh, other people. Want a flashlight or nothing? Oh wow, it's them.
Well, well.
Small world. Delwood, we need to talk about your situation.
Sorry about the wild goose chase, but I couldn't risk you tailing me. These guys are pretty serious about following their procedures.
This isn't fair to Salma.
Salma and me are done.
That's not the point.
So, what is? You got something in mind? I've still got a gun, you know.
Crain, we've got the rule. Everybody minds their own business. If you don't follow the rules, you don't go through.
No problem.
That dude's gonna die.
Okay. From here on out, you're on your own. The route is marked. I'll stay in touch over radio. It's been a pleasure, my friend.
Leave me on the wild.
We need to do this one by one. And this man needs to go first.
But he just got... We've been here for hours.
I don't need the rules. Wait here.
Yeah, she just went to the tower. Really, they want to, he wants his son to swim under here? That's a horrible idea. Yeah, that's really safe. Oh, let's have my son swim under this water. How the hell is this sun supposed to get all the way over here? That's like impossible for that kid to do this. There's no way a little kid can do this. Okay. That does not look good. They're gonna come inside here, huh? So how is the kid supposed to get past here? This dumb father. That makes some good sense. Yeah, this is really safe. I'm gonna kill them all, clear it away.
Ugh, ew.
Jesus, are you for real? That's a lot of them. So it must have been the one that fell down here. One arrow, you idiot. Already, boy. That was something. That was fun. Like, oh yeah, I'm bow and arrow, let's use that. I don't know how I forgot that. But I did. I like how when you shoot them, they get glitched inside the gate. There's no way a little kick can make it over. I'm gonna kill some of the zombies just for them. Make it safe for them. Even though I had to kill them anyways.
Oh, yeah.
shoot the temple painting. Let me fall from down there. I'm taking all your supplies. You don't need it. They don't need it at all. Please rifle. Yep. There used to be food there, but not anymore. Need people here. Got these chests. I'm renamed. I'm looking for. Take that. Leave that there for a person that needs it. That door, nope. There we go. Open it up. There's only a little kid could jump this crap. Impossible. Like, really impossible. God, really? Can't trust in people no more. He's supposed to help us. freaking die? They're up there shooting me? That's such a crap. How do they know though? It's weird. Oh boy. Stop playing with me. Ready for this crap. I'm gonna give it to you, good boy. All these guns. Did I get mine though? Mine. Money, 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 money. That value, though. Money, dude. Are you throwing axes? Not many weapons left, though. Here, coffee. Duct tape. All those red buttons. Terror rifle cell. Another one for a lot of cash. I'll have to go. Money, money, money's money. Now you find somewhere to sell. They must have got down here by a secret way. All your stuff just for doing it. I deserve none of this stuff. Save no secrets, just in case I need it for side quests. Oh, a new type of box opened up. That's pretty much it. Steal that bike.
To wait for them.
As long as it takes. Relax. You got something better to do? Enjoy the peace and quiet.